Just for a word ever cross your mind.